Where are we, Thom?
Watermill Parkway, Mabry Mill.
It's the Blue Ridge Parkway, and it's the Mabry Mill.
I'm trying to mix it up.
We pass through Mount Airy, which is the original
Mount Airy Lodge. They sent commercials on TV about it.
But it's also the inspiration for Mabry RFD.
And we saw Bee's Little Palace.
And we missed the Andy Griffith Museum, thank God.
Thank God.
So what does it smell like here, Thom?
Blue Ridge.
What is it like driving in your car, Thom?
Beautiful. Look at the sky. The ocean took the sky. All the clouds just disappeared as soon as we got on the parkway. I just say it's so green, so blue, and so fragrant. It's fragrant, that's the word. And now, for the best part of the day, we're going to have Jeff's famous English muffin, peanut butter and jelly sandwiches for lunch in the park here in Mabry. Is that where we are?
They're 2 days old.
No kidding.
Thom, what do we have here?
This is why the Blue Ridge Parkway smells the way it does.
What's the Italian word for this?
Che puzzo. I don't know what kind of flower this is.